Here's a problem in Photoshop. I use the brush tool and I simply want to draw some lines on this image and nothing happens. So why I can't draw on this image? The solution is here. If you zoom in, there's a tiny selection. That one. Okay, so in this case, go here to select and deselect. Ctrl D is the hotkey for deselecting. And now you can draw on that picture.